owns the moon? Well, if you go by 17th century rules, the United States does. But in 1967, the world got together and signed the Outer Space Treaty that says no country can assert sovereignty over the moon. And this is where Dennis Hope comes into the picture. The Outer Space Treaty prohibits countries from owning the moon, but it doesn't prohibit individuals. And in 1980, Dennis sent a letter to the United Nations informing them that he now owns the moon, all 8 planets, and all of their moons, also detailing his plan to begin selling their land, and to date, he's made $12 million doing it. And currently, he's selling Pluto in its entirety for $250,000, which is a steal when you consider what the Louisiana Territory was bought for. Now, as you would expect, space lawyers have said that Hope's loophole is not real, his claims to the moon and the planets are not legitimate, and the UN has still not acknowledged the claim. But Dennis is not deterred, saying that his critics are entitled to their opinions, but at the end of the day, it doesn't matter because he owns the moon.